just knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bond and the ink stains that have dried on some old line. That keeps you in the back row by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on the columns now that bind me, or something that somebody said because they thought we'd fit together walking. It's just knowing that the world would not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just gentle on my mind. Knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, the ink stains that have dried and so on.